tangled in power lines over the Lesner Bridge since Tuesday. The remedy came 48 hours later. It played out live on Fox 43 TV. A chopper hovered within an arm's reach so a lineman could delicately untangle the bird and place it in a basket attached to the aircraft. Notice his urgency while maintaining a gentle balance. He unclips the basket as the chopper turns toward the sun. The seagull has a badly broken wing and is now in the hands of the Virginia Beach SPCA.
It's warm.